It's a wonderful day. It is Tuesday. It's like 7 something. I know it's after 7:30. But yeah, girl. Today, you already know what it's going to be. Because, of course, y'all just seen the title. But, yeah, I get my camera today. I get my camera today. I get my camera today. Y'all, this takes up so much storage on my phone. Like, the amount of things that I be just, like, deleting. It ain't but a week. But, you know, that's why I'm slowly progressing, investing in a, you know, little iPad, laptop, something. Because this ain't working. This ain't working. But anyways, y'all, I get my camera today. But anyways, y'all, I already got up. I already got ready for school, brush my teeth, wash my face, all that. I need to do my hair. This junk is so itchy. What else is going on this week? Graduation. Oh, y'all, I'm making an outfit for graduation. So, most likely, 9 times out of 10, I'll be making a reel. So, make sure. Dang. I can't not. Okay. I'll be making a reel. So, make sure y'all watch. Y'all stay tuned on my business page. New name, new logo. I think I'm going to stick with this name, actually. Because, like, my first name was KJ's Design. And, like, I like it. But, once again, that was 2020. We're in 2023 now. You know, I done upgrade. When in that picture, in that logo, I have braces. When I first got my braces, actually. Anyways, when I first got my braces and all that. We moved on to bigger and better things. Well, not bigger and better, because we progress. We improve now, guys. So, yeah, I'm going to put the link in the bio. And, yeah, it's going to be right here. And y'all check out my other reel that I posted, like, 2 days. Like, Sunday, Saturday. Yeah, y'all. But nap after school, once I get home, we gonna do an unboxing. I'm so ready. And for the people that, yeah, I ain't gonna say that yet. But see y'all later.
Wait, how did TikTok go?
It's time!
Oh wait, thumbnail. Okay. Okay, y'all. It's 5:27. I got home around like 5:35, 5:45. But I sat, ate down, talked to my father, and you know, we were just chatting it up, and then I started watching a little TV. So when I first came home, when I was literally walking out the building, I got a text message saying that the microphone came. I'm like, but I checked Amazon, things said it was still out for delivery. I'm like, hold on, what's going on? When I got home, eating, I had a truck. Yeah, that's my stuff right there. So, what you would I said? Some. But y'all, my stuff is here. But as y'all can see, I didn't change, and this look like a little nightshirt. But you know, I clean up real nice, and I put my hair in braids so it can get a little grumpy again. But anyways, I have an athletic banquet to go to. It's 5:28. My mama is coming straight here to pick me up, and so we can go back to the school. Hopefully, this not take long, because I am ready to get down to business. Guys, I can't wait. But anyways, I'm gonna show y'all a clip of how I look before I leave, and then y'all see me when I come back, because yeah. Okay guys, I'm back.
I did not show y'all an outfit. I'll show y'all my little outfit. But that doesn't matter. We're back home. We left that banquet early. Cause both of my sports were at the beginning of the top of the list. It was like top five. After that, I had to go. I wasn't staying for all of that. For the ones that go to Timberland, I love y'all who play sports. I love y'all, but I wasn't staying there. That was too long. Sorry, not sorry. Anyways, I'm home. Oh, y'all, I did get one for cross country. It's a leadership award. I long to go with my other leadership award from 2020. And yeah, and I got a pin for my Leatherman's jacket that we'll be ordering. So, but anyways, let's get into the real reason why I am recording this video. My camera came! Okay, I know. My camera came, y'all. I got my mic from Walmart, so it is what it is. I didn't order everything together because, like, one, my sister helped me buy this camera, so thank you, sister. Thumbnail. Nah, I'm kidding. But, yeah. So, let's open the... Hold on. Open the box. Okay. So, I'm gonna do it so y'all can see. Really the reason why I actually came. I want to go home. Okay. First of all, y'all know I gotta pop this. That was boring. Yeah. Okay. So, I'm not gonna get to the camera yet. Let's see what's in here. I got me a tripod. Should I open it now? Yeah, I'm opening it now because you ain't about to tell me nothing. Do I have scissors? I'm kind of weak. No? Oh, I don't need them. I did not say I was weak. I was just saying, guys. Okay. Plastic in the box. Mess with my thumb. Is there tape on this thing? Or am I? Please. Okay, guys. My tripod is here. It's red and black. Didn't really care on the color. Yeah, you know. And then, can it extend? How do I extend it? There we go. Oh, is that all the levels? Oh, this is the one to where, like, it moves around. So, like, yeah, and all that. So, let me go back. Scrape. Oh. So, these are all the levels. Yeah. Okay, that's fine. Next is... Oh, what else came in here? Because I'm sorry, guys. I'm so excited. Is... the phone clip, because when I ordered it, it can have like the phone clip that goes where I don't know, because in this picture it looks like it's sitting right here. Oops, wrong way. It looks like it's sitting right here, so where like I can have my phone and record at the same time, but we'll get to that later. But yeah, this is also the phone clip I got. Let me set that down. Might as well just open the mic now. Do the accessories first. Oh, thank God. Okay. This is my mic. Can y'all see it? Okay. Sorry, guys. So. Okay. Here's the mic. This is humongous. And a battery? I did not know it come with batteries. Well, not batteries, but battery. But yeah, I'm gonna just, you know, put that so we can get to the part that we all been waiting for. I say we, but really me, because like. So once again, this is the, ooh, it's kind of heavy. This box is kind of heavy. Anyways, this is the Amazon $100 camera that was right on TikTok. Yeah, you know, start off small. I have a business. I'm also a student athlete, like, even though school year is almost over, I have a lot of stuff going on, so therefore I'm not gonna spend all my money on a lot of a camera when I need to be focusing on like scholarships and all that. So therefore, that's why I got my little $100 camera for right now, until I can upgrade to a point where I want to upgrade and feel as though I can upgrade. Makes sense? Makes sense. So I'm opening this. I'm taking this part out. Well, this is the manual. We need this. So let's set that part down. Manual. That was pointless. Okay. I'm pretty sure this is what everything else is in. Like, because what I had in my, the black thing that was in my hand was the camera. But, you know, we look at the accessory first. Remember. So, got me a little block. This is a lens cover. What did I say in light? Yeah, this is a lens cover. This is the little thing for, like, I don't know what it's really called, but, like, yeah. Y'all get what I mean? Shoot. I'm struggling right now. Please. I'm just ready to get to the point. This is the charger for the camera. This look like my daddy charger. Anyways. What's in here? I'm pretty sure the battery is in here. Battery one. Battery two. I'm not going to take battery two out. There's no need to. What's this? Battery charger. And we already showed you my lens cover. So these is the... this is the lens. Is it a pop? Oh, it's a pop. So, yeah. And then this is a screw. We'll get to that later. So now, the moment we have been waiting for. I wonder how that hair flip had looked. I'll see once I start fitting.
It's the final countdown.
Guess what color I got? Camera. Wait, I just realized this thing ain't come with an SD chip. Or is the SD chip already in here? Don't play with me. I hope that's D-chipping already here, because, like, don't believe me. I got it in purple. Y'all, my phone is purple. I would show y'all, but I'm recording on my phone. But guess what I'm wearing? Ow. I'm going to take that out. No, I'm not. Purple, lavender, you know. So, this is the camera. Okay, not bad. This is the one. Okay. A little flip screen. So, this is the part I put the battery in, and this is the part I'll put the tripod in. Y'all can kind of see USB HD. I plug in the mic right there. I can slide the mic in right there. I might give me a light. I'm not too sure if I'm gonna give me a light yet, you guys. The SD card is, I said SD card. The microchip is already in here. Mm-hmm. Yeah. So, I wonder if the battery came charged. I'm gonna come back to y'all. I'm not sure the batteries can charge, so I'm gonna charge it for like a good, what time is it? It's 9:02. So at 9:30, I'll be back. Okay? It's not even 9:30. It is 9:25. But I saw this thing turn blue, so I'm pretty sure that means good, because one of them was already blue and one of them was red. But it's almost 9:30, so we're just gonna get into it. So, once again, purple camera. which way do I? Oh, never mind. I was about to say which way I put it in. Why am I struggling? Am I nervous? Oh, Doug. I'm so confused. Oh, there it goes. Okay, it's in. So now we're about to turn it on. Welcome. Okay. Y'all look at me. Okay. Hold on. I'm going to flip the screen so y'all can see. Look at that. Okay. Not too shabby. Okay. Manual. Let's go to the manual. Okay, now that we have you on, we're gonna set you down for a little bit. Okay. Standard this. Guys, so I just showed y'all how I set it up. That's not how I set it up, Prissy. I watched the I did a lot of reviews, y'all. I've watched like so many reviews on how like what I need to get, like how it is and stuff like that. I actually just put the what is this called? What is this called? I done forget. Y'all, what is it? It's a stick. Tripod. There you go. I just put the camera on the tripod. I did put the lens on. Okay, sorry guys. I had a bad battery slow moment. Yeah. So now I'm going to show you how the camera looks. Actually, you guys can't really see the light, but actually, I think the lights is what makes it work better. So, I like it. Like, it's me. So, Next thing all I have to do is add the, oh, let me just pop this up real quick. Add the battery. Not the battery. The microphone, guys. Let's look at this microphone. This is in Chinese. Oh. Where does the battery go? Just tell me how to put it in. Okay, how to use. Okay, so we're not gonna talk about how I'm struggling just to get this battery thing off. Y'all, I'm struggling. Like, it says remove back, and then it says remove back, and that's all it says. Like, I didn't did it back. Like, I don't want to do it too hard and then I break it. Oh, okay. Okay, next step to the battery cathode inward tube. Or jaw cover, the battery cover. So, doesn't tell me how to put it in. I'm just going to imagine it goes positive. Like that. And then it says shove it back. No, it doesn't say shove, but it says put it back inwards. Oh, Lord. Now I can't get it back in. Okay. Oh, is it a snap too? Ha, I got it. And then, okay. That took some time. That took some time. So, now what we're going to do is place it on the camera. So, right there. Slide out. Place that in box. Don't need to lose that. And slide. Slide. Is it a... Oh, why do they need to be this way anyways? Slide. Okay. Okay, guys. Kennedy's kind of struggling. Again. So, I think I bought the wrong mic. But we're gonna try. Hold on, guys.
I'm such an idiot. I didn't unscrew it.
Oh, gosh. Okay, I got it now, guys. I'm over here overreacting to almost something. I think I brought the wrong mic. And then my plug goes in here. And there we go. I'm all set up. Okay, because when I don't use the camera, it turns off. So let's turn the camera back on. Welcome. So here you guys are. Oh, I forgot how to focus it, actually. I think you gotta, like, hold it down for, like... Actually, let me just take a picture. Let me put it in picture mode. Y'all see how it looks? Okay, hold on. Okay, now let's go on auto. Let's go back. Okay, y'all. Oh, wait. Okay, guys, I think we got it. That is good. Okay, so guys, I played with the settings more. What I showed y'all is probably what I not have on there right now. What I did show y'all. Because what I showed y'all is what I heard from a TikTok of a girl settings, but once again, I was just messing around with it. I think right now for my camera, I have it at 1080 30. So right now I'm just playing around with it until I get it to where I really like it. But other than that, this is the end of the video. Yeah, I'm really proud of myself. Please don't mind the junk back there, but I really think yeah, I can see myself, you know. Let me stop. But yeah, let me turn this mic off. But guys, I have myself on camera. Things I'm probably going to do off camera is, let me turn this off. Learn how to work this Wi-Fi, because once again, when I told you I was doing so much research, I saw that the app that the Wi-Fi, you like to transfer like the videos, the phone, it only works like one time, or when it does, it like gets glitchy and all, and I don't got time for that. I don't. So therefore, my computer that I do have, my next book, actually let me put this down real quick. My computer that I have, my next book, is like real small. It has a microchip, literally, like that can slide right in the computer. So I'm actually happy I do have that. But I know I will be getting an iPad soon. So my lovely teacher is letting me borrow his SD reader. Shout out to you. You know who you are. Ciao. Okay, anyways. But yeah, at the end of the day, I'm getting sleepy and it's 10:24. So just to let y'all know, this is the end of the video. And yeah, this is it. Next time y'all will see me, I will be on here. I love this, y'all. I really love it now. Oh, and if the next video I don't post is me making a tote bag for this, is going to be me making a skirt, or like, it's not even gonna be, it might not be a video, it might be a little shorts or something. I think that's what it's called, shorts. But it'll be like, oh, real on Instagram. But yeah, so but my next thing will be making a tote bag for my handy dandy. And you know, next time I'll talk to you guys, I might rant to you guys about, like, you know, life and everything, because, you know, y'all haven't really got to know me and all of that. I just, like, started out the blue, like, poof, I'm here. Y'all should know who I am already. So I might rant to you guys about life, how I feel and all that. I might let y'all ask me questions too. Y'all just gotta stay tuned. Y'all gotta stay tuned, y'all. Follow my Instagram. It's gonna be right there. I'm gonna put it right there. Right there. My business account, y'all can check that out too. It's gonna be right there. You want me to put a clip? Right there. It's okay. Okay, so y'all, my thing just said no storage. My phone just said no storage. And that's exactly why I got this camera, because all my storage going down. Like, bruh. But anyways, like I was saying, this is the end of the video. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe, and tune in for the next video.